We decided to do a renovation for our 60th anniversary to update the gallery and also update our educational programming areas in the studio. So in the gallery, we were able to update the acoustics in the ceiling so we can have better sound absorption. We updated all of our lighting system to a LED lighting system. And then we also updated our gallery floor to have something that could withstand a little bit more of the weather with the traffic that's coming in and out of the studio. We updated our front desk so we can have two people sit behind the desk at all times, and also our donor wall behind us. We updated that to a digital board. So currently on exhibit is Arts and Letters Fest featuring Delta College faculty and students. And this is a celebration of their art department. So we have lots of different mediums. We have some three-dimensional pieces that students used on copper and wood. And then we have great two-dimensional pieces of watercolors, mixed media, and photography.